kids' creek opening, back fishing again during isolation. Just me and my brother, because, we live together, we can 1.5 metres apart, you know, all that stuff, you know. Yep. We'll keep you updated if we catch anything. Hopefully a couple of sharks, stingrays. Never know.
Woohoo! Let's go. Good day getting bites, you know.
Why don't fish bite my line? I don't get it.
Rod all the way out. Found out there's actually different color braid, not just black, it's tied on. And 428 feet out. I'm going to convert that into meters.
You're going to bend your rod a lot.
I think a shark bit him on the way.
Wow, that's a big pike eel. Hold on, you don't really see how big this is on camera, can you?
Nah, it's really big. You want me to just keep filming?
I'm on. It's a pike. Oh, actually, might not be. Oh, could be a shark. Holy.
So guys, we're in the middle of trying to sort that pike eel situation and we have snapped a rod trying to wind in something else.
Oh, this is my new rod.
It's not snapped, it's just come off.
Oh, it is too. Can you go grab that? Oh no, is he off? Whatever this is, I think it's off. Is it a pike?
I hope not. Yep.
Yep. Oh yes!
Yes.
He let go!
He's gone.
My rod never snapped.
Oh, what a day.
Thank mercy.
So guys,
got a new surface lure.
Got a new surface lure.
Yeah.
The pike eel. And we're on our way home. Peace out.